So close to you right now, it's a force field. I wear my heart up on my sleeve like a big deal. Your love pours down on me, surround me like a waterfall. And there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
It's been an absolutely amazing day. Thank you for having us. I can't believe you bought Marie a brand new Volkswagen Beetle. You've really raised the bar. As you know, Becky, she absolutely loves Volkswagen Beetles, the vintage kind, so you've kind of screwed me over. I'm getting married in August and now I've got to buy her one. So thanks a lot. Congratulations. Happy marriage. Love you. That makes you feel uncomfortable, I know. Hugs.
Hi guys! We just wanted to say that today has been absolutely incredible, and just so happy for you both. I can see that both your families are just having the most amazing day. Friends and everybody just absolutely loving it. Both look incredible as well, despite Jamie's spray tan. That kind of worked for you a bit, I'll give you that. But just incredible, guys, and really couldn't be happier for you, both of us, and wish you a lifetime of happiness together, and we can't wait to share it with you. Bye, guys.
Love you.
Love you. Bye.
Hi, sister. Hi, brother-in-law. We love you so much, and we just want to say, here's to life, laughter, and love ever after.
What I didn't say in the speech was, Marie, you're always right. Jamie, she's always wrong when she can't hear you.
We love you incredibly. Can't wait to spend so much more time with you, because we're going to be living so close together. And we love you immensely.
Go.
Hi, Jamie and Marie.
Hi, Jamie and Marie.
Lots of life. Been up to the bedroom to get some amaretto and lemonade. I'm a bit drunk. John's trying to maintain me. Loving the bacon.
Mr. and Mrs. Marnie, hey, oh my God, what an amazing day. We are so thrilled to be a part of your magical day. And we just want to say a massive, massive congratulations.
Absolutely. Jamie, you look amazing. Marie, look even better. I've had a fantastic day.
I have had the best day, and it's just added to the many memories that we've shared with you both. And we hope that they will continue. And we love you lots and lots. And we can't wait for the future.
Cheers.
Bye-bye. Hi, Jamie and Marie. Fantastic day. Thank you very much for inviting us. Obviously expecting an invite, being best friends. But awesome day. Really looking forward to obviously seeing you guys for the rest of your lives together. And the fact that you're moving to Lutterworth as well, that's awesome. So, thanks for everything.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Right. Okay, Jamie. I'm really pleased about today. I'm glad that you've got a wonderful wife, and I know you're going to make a fantastic husband. I want to say that I'm proud of all three of you boys, that you call me your father, and I'm going to call you my sons. And I'm sorry that I didn't stand up and say a speech in front of all the people. But I'm telling you now, in front of this camera, it's a video message, but I'm proud that you're all my sons.
Hi, Mummy. Jamie and Marie, I couldn't be more happy than to have such a wonderful couple like you, and Jamie, especially you, to join our family. Dad would be so thrilled of today. So proud. I mean, he was a tall chap, 6 foot, but he would have been 30 foot tall today. He would be so thrilled. And don't forget,
your name's Marnie! Don't forget it!
You both to bits. I am so proud of both of you. And I can't say anything else to you.
Why not? You're just the best pair of you. You're going to have wonderful grandchildren. You're going to make us proud of them as well.
Ready? I'll do it.
Okay, go on then.
What are you
going to say?
No,
you think of it.
Okay. Does that mean? Does that mean? Hope you have a good time. Meet you, Jamie.
We'll leave it at that, thanks.